Hello and welcome to an inside look at one of my vinyl designs. Several people have asked me how I achieved this, and I was reminded that at this time of the year I can show you. But I'm going to cover several things in this video, including how you get a symmetrical design like this, mirror mode, paint through mode, making the most use of vinyl slots, and so on. So first things first here, the vinyl that I'm using is in the Christmas pack, and it's actually one of the antlers. So you can use vinyls to do all sorts of creative things. In this sequence, I've changed the color of one of the vinyls to separate where I've done mirror mode and where I've done paint through. I use paint through if I have a perfectly level car and I want it to go right through different parts of the car. So here's my stripped down car. And so instead of needing 40 vinyls, I've only needed to use 20. Now let's look at the difference between paint through and mirror mode. Because my car is on an angle, if I choose paint through for that vinyl, well, it goes through on an angle. And look, it's not symmetrical at all. But if I switch it over to mirror mode, look what happens. So if you're going to have the car on an angle, you need to use mirror mode. But paint through is handy when you want to go right through certain lines of the car. Now, this is interesting. Four designs, one vinyl. So again, making great use of slots, using mirror mode to replicate it, and just taking my time with placement. Same thing on the rear wing here. I'm using two vinyls to get four designs out of this one. But in my old days, I would have used four separate vinyls, and that gets me into trouble with my slots later on. Now, again, let's look at the advantages of mirror mode. Paint through, nothing appears there because I'm looking down on the car. Mirror mode perfectly replicates it. Stretching vinyls. Put the vinyl on the car, and this is in mirror mode, and as I move the car, the vinyl stretches and changes, and it ends up getting a really cool effect to it. I've done this with flames as well on other cars. So there are some quick tips to help you in your vinyl designs. If you liked this video, please press like and please subscribe. Thank you for joining me, and happy designing out there.